Hello everyone, welcome to iPhoneTopics.com YouTube channel. On this quick video, I'm gonna show you how to reset password on iPhone or iPad if you forgot iCloud password. Here is a simple tip to reset the password. Let's start. Solution 1. Launch Settings. Scroll down the screen and select iTunes and App Store. Tap on Apple ID. Now select Forgot option. Wait for few seconds. So now enter the passcode if needed, then set a new Apple ID password. Click on Done option. If this solution didn't work to you, don't worry, follow the next one. Go to Safari, click on search option and type appleid.apple.com. Check out this link in description box. Now select Forgotten your Apple ID. Here type your Apple ID and then click Continue option. Or next to that, type your iPhone number and click to Continue option. Now give on reset password by using your iPhone to reset your Apple ID password. Enter your new password at least in 8 characters, which includes both uppercase and lowercase. Now enter the passcode. Click on Done option to confirm it. Now the password will be resetted properly. If you like this video, like, share and don't forget to hit on subscribe button.